and that I will well and faithfully discharge the duties of the office on which I'm about to enter.
So help me God.
So help me God. One heartbeat away from the presidency, not a single vote cast in my name. Democracy is so overrated. Let's start this new chapter with a clean slate.
I know you'll do whatever you think is best.
We think the congressional leadership took part.
The vice president just assumed office. I can't have this conspiracy stuff going mainstream.
The connections are troubling, especially Underwood.
So this goes all the way to the White House?
It might.
I need you to delete all of our phone history.
Do you want me to just walk away? Act as if I don't know anything?
Tusk is in town. He's meeting with the president in 49 minutes.
He's convincing the president to change his mind.
You would be making a disastrous mistake.
I feel like I'm losing control of my own goddamn administration.
Hit him again, and hit him now.
He's a dangerous man.
I want him obliterated.
More than that, let's make him suffer.
I don't know whether to be proud or terrified.
Some people think that your marriage may be a bit more calculated than you let on.
We have to strike back hard and fast.
They just stepped on the wrong motherfucking rattlesnake.
I told you to stop back channeling.
I can turn this around, sir.
I think you set her up.
I know how to handle him.
You trying to send a message?
Perhaps. Which is that stubbornness is far more costly than obedience.
I'm looking for Rachel Posner.
You let me know if anyone contacts you.
Agent Green, FBI.
You cannot run away from this.
He's got power, he's got a lot to lose, and he is winning.
I need to know that I wasn't a part of someone's...
Finish your thought.
Part of someone's murder.
I won't submit myself to this sort of exposure again.
Hello?
Am I really the sort of enemy you want to make? Can you blame me if I find it difficult to trust you right now?
You are out of line, Frank.
There is but one rule. Hunt or be hunted. Welcome back.